Let's sell these cats to make money.
Hmm. 2,000 years later.